top 10 private B schools in India.
Our focus is on cutting edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class businesses.
Big Tech, excellence with values.
Yeah, I'm Kate, I'm from the United States.
Okay, please comment on the qualities of handicrafts quality.
We've seen a lot of good stuff, a lot of handmade things that you don't see in the United States very often, with a lot of hand painting, hand carving, so it's been really good quality.
Which things you are sourcing from this exhibition?
Different metals, coppers and brass, looking at ceramics as well, and some textiles.
On the scale of 1 to 10, how many marks you will grant for the exhibition organization?
A 10, yeah, it's very good.
Okay.
I'm Molly, I'm from the US.
Okay. What kind of products planning to source from this organization?
Looking for vessels, for candles, home decor items, textiles, different types of home accessories, vases, bowls, stuff like that.
Ma'am, what's your comments on the quality of products?
It's been great. There's a lot of really great metal vendors here in textiles primarily. Seen a lot of different handicrafts and a lot of very quality.
Ma'am, on the scale of 1 to 10, how many marks do you grant for the exhibition?
A 10.
Out of 10?
Yes.
Okay, thank you.
Okay.
My name is Beth Austin and I'm from the UK.
Ma'am, what kind of products planning to source from this exhibition?
We buy Christmas, we buy jewellery, scarves, bags and homeware.
Ma'am, comments about the quality of products here?
I would say on the whole it's pretty good. Yes, I think the articles are all obviously handcrafted. They're all a little bit different, but they're all interesting and they're a nice addition to our business.
On the scale of 1 to 10,
yeah,
how many marks you will grant for this exhibition organizer?
The organizers or the exhibition? The organizers. I'd give it an 8. Yeah.
Thank you.
Oh, right, okay. We are Caroline and Sandy from South Africa.
Okay. What kind of products are planning to source from this exhibition?
I would say accessories, rugs, household items.
Thank you. Taking it together with the team.
Ma'am, what's your comments on the quality of handicrafts?
Oh, it's wonderful. I think the Indian people are very, very innovative and they're creative. And the quality is good and their service has been great.
More different or the same?
No, very impressed. Just a lot of stuff.
Okay. On the scale of 1 to 10, how many marks you would grant for this exhibition organizer?
Oh, the organizer is great. I'd say 8 out of 10, 9 out of 10. Very good organizing.
And you?
So they've been great.
Everything, the transport organization, the desk, the politeness, everything.
How long are you coming to this exhibition?
We've only been a couple of times. This is only our second time.
Thank you. Introduce yourself.
Well, I came here for I'm from Italy. I'm a wholesaler. Came here for the first time 10 years ago. And the last time was in 2013. Now I'm still here after 4 years, looking for something new, different from other countries.
Your name, sir?
My name is Torricelli Antonio.
Sir, what kind of products planning to source from this exhibition?
Handcrafted, generally speaking, mostly furniture and home decors.
About comments about the organization, exhibition organization.
It's good.
On the scale of 1 to 10, how many marks you will grant for the exhibition organization?
Say 9.
Thank you.
I'm from Holland.
Your name, sir?
My name is Leo.
So what kind of products you are planning source from this exhibition?
I'm not really a sourcer. As I said to you, I develop the products and I'm in lighting. We develop new lightings for various companies within the Indian market. And that can be huge and it can be very small. It can be hanging, it can be floor, it can be wall. That is appealing to the taste of the people.
Comments on the quality of handicrafts in the exhibition.
That is a tricky one. India has a bit of a name in the market. The whole exhibition, they should upgrade the quality. I would like to speak to all the vendors within this exhibition, please pay attention to your quality, because that is a frustration for many buyers.
So on the scale of 1 to 10, how many marks you will grant for this exhibition?
Seven. Seven.
Not enough.
No, because they're too little buyers. And I think you should judge according to the number of buyers.
Thank you. Introduce yourself, sir. Which country are
you? USA, United States.
Your name, sir?
Larry.
Sir, what kind of products are you planning to source from this exhibition?
Candle vessels.
Only candle vessels? Or?
And some textiles.
Okay. Sir, what are your comments about the exhibition quality products?
Say that again.
What are your comments about the handicraft quality?
Very good. Seems very good.
On the scale of 1 to 10, how many marks you will grant for this exhibition organizer?
I give it a 9.
Thank you. Ma'am. Introduce yourself, sir.
Yeah, tell me. I am Italian. I come from Italy.
Italy. Sir, what kind of products you are sourcing from this exhibition?
In this interest, in my interest? Yes, in textile and furniture and handicraft.
Comments about the exhibition quality of products.
I think middle height. The quality is middle height.
Sir, on the scale of 1 to 10, how many marks you will grant for this exhibition organizer?
The organization is good, I think 8.
Thank you.
Okay.
Ma'am?
My name is
Turil
Ansar. I'm a buyer from a Norwegian company.
What kind of handicraft products are you planning to source from this exhibition?
Mostly textiles, but also some small furniture, some handicraft candles and so on. And we are a gift shop, so whatever we find.
Ma'am, any comments for this exhibition as a whole?
We like it. We come here every year, twice a year. So we are regular visitors.
On the scale
visitors.
Of 1 to 10, how many marks you will grant for this exhibition organizers?
The organizers? Maybe an 8.
Okay.
Eight.
Have a nice day ahead.
I'm New Zealand, but I work in Dubai.
Your name, ma'am? What kind of products are you planning to source from this exhibition?
Just homewares, home decoration, Christmas decorations, lighting.
Comments on the quality of handicrafts?
It's really good.
On the scale of 1 to 10, how many marks will you grant for this exhibition organizers?
8.
Thank you.
Thank you.
My name is Sergey Voronov and I am from Russia.
What kind of products planning to source from this exhibition?
Almost everything. Furniture, textile, some metal, decor, etc.
Comments on the quality of handicrafts?
Very good, very high.
On the scale of 1 to 10, how many marks you will grant for the exhibition organizers?
8, I would say. It's pretty high.
Thank you.